Good evening. My name is Isaac Barcelona, and we are celebrating our 15th anniversary. 15 years, ladies and gentlemen, since in 1997, Salvador Tadera and I had a conversation. We decided, let's start a chamber. And we consulted with our mayor, Jim Ledford, and he said, that's a good idea. So we did it, and here we are, 15 years later, 13 presidents later. And by the way, there's 6 presidents here tonight, and I'm gonna get to them in a few minutes. I got a couple of special people that I'm gonna recognize. One of them, we're standing in his building, named after him. One of the founders of Palmdale, Mr. Larry Chimbole, ladies and gentlemen. County Supervisor Michael Antonovich, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta acknowledge the coach of the decade. Big hand for Palmdale High School football coach Jeff Williams, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the Vice President of Public Affairs of NBC Universal Telemundo 52, Mr. Victor Franco, right over here. Stand over here. Okay. We have Commissioner Chun Lee from the Economy and Efficiency Commission, the Vice Chairman. And he's been supporting us, I think, what is this, your third, fourth year in a row? I don't know if you saw the book, as you know, that serves as our program and also as our annual newsletter, but our sibling chamber, the Santa Clarita Latino Valley Chamber of Commerce, Santa Clarita Valley Latino Chamber of Commerce are here with us. They just celebrated their first anniversary. And their founders are here, Bob Pacheco, Bill Miranda, Raul Alberto, who's doing the interviews over here. Give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning.
Chamber. I have so few words. I didn't expect this at all. I was invited to sit at her table, and I thought, great. I know we've seen her for a while now, and she's a wonderful person and a great president, and she really puts in 100% for everything for the chamber and everybody who's part of it. But
few words from a lawyer? That's kind of shocking, isn't it?
Enjoy your night, Rocio. Congratulations.
Thank you again.
Todos ustedes. Y es un honor para nosotros, Cámara de Comercio, recibir este reconocimiento. Muchas gracias y estamos muy agradecidos con ustedes. También le doy la bienvenida a los señores de Poncitlán, que vienen representando a las autoridades locales de aquella localidad. Bienvenidos, señores. Gracias.
My boss, like I said, slayed for 300 minutes. Helen Acosta. Thank you. Sylvia Duarte. Rocío. And Sandy. And Robert Alvarado. We, want, as a sibling chamber, want to recognize you with a Los Primeros, the First Ones Award. And it honors Hispanic and other pioneers in their particular fields of endeavor who've opened doors of opportunity for others with their trailblazing efforts, accomplishments, and unbreakable spirit. The Santa Clarita Valley Latino Chamber of Commerce reflects and carries on these values and qualities for the betterment of us all. It is the first ever Latino Chamber in the Santa Clarita Valley, and their inaugural executive board is listed here, and we congratulate you and present you with this award. We have our special guest from Poncitlan, Jalisco, Luis Mayoral, por favor, and Edgar Gonzalez Garibay. Is because the general, and those of you who don't know who the general is, that's Mr. Scott White from American Medical Response. Come on over here, Scott.
And our mission is to make a difference by caring for people in need. And so I talked to Isaac and I said, I want to do something special for the chamber this year. And what do you think if we donated an ambulance? And he thought that would be a great idea. And who better to get the ambulance than our sister city from my hometown, the greatest city in the Antelope Valley, Palmdale. Put that in there real quick. So we have a plaque that we'd like to present tonight. On behalf of American Medical Response, presented on the second day of March, 2012. At the 15th Annual Antelope Valley Hispanic Chamber of Commerce installation, American Medical Response is proud to donate this ambulance to the citizens of Poncitlan, Jalisco, Mexico.
1980 is when we started the company down in Cacho Industries in San Fernando. 1988-89, we landscaped Avimo, was my first job in here. Since then, you know, I feel that sensation that, you know, someday we're going to move here. Thanks to God, since 93-94 is when we moved, and to us, and for me and my family, was the best decision to do. Thanks for everybody, the support for everybody. We opened another store, and thanks for the support.
Thank you so much. This means so much to us. It's a beautiful award, and we love it here. We feel so much love and warmth in all our community. It's just been an honor to be here, seeing so many of our friends, getting to know so many new people. And again, from our family, thank you so much for everything. Gosh, it's an honor. Again, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We are community partners with the city of Palmdale. We're opening a new aerospace academy, and we're so excited about all the wonderful things that are happening in the Palmdale School District. And it's wonderful to see all these people here honoring the Hispanic Chamber, and we would just want to say congratulations on your 15th year. And again, we are partnering with all of Palmdale and promoting our kids in our schools. Thank you.
All right, the Palmdale School District, did you get it?